By the imping order, my lord, the petitioner who is a registered contractor, my lord, he has been debarred from participating in the future tender, my lord.
Where
that
is
annexure 7, my lord, at page 37. विषय के संबंध में अभियंता प्रमुख वन ग्रामीण कार्य विभाग पटना बिहार पत्रांक सो अनुशंसा के आलोक में संलग्न सूची में शामिल समितों के एकरनामा के निहित प्रावधानों के तहत एक राति समय के अंतर्गत पूर्ण कार्य नहीं करने के कारण उन्हें विभाग द्वारा डिफॉल्टर घोषित करते हुए अगली निविदाओं में भाग लेने से वंचित किया जाता है. माई नेम अपीयर्स मी लॉर्ड in the next page, my lord, at page 38, my lord, at serial number 9, 10 and 11. My lord, but these works have already been done, completed, my lord. Only maintenance work are to be done, my lord. That is also, my lord, 3 or 4 years have already elapsed, my lord. And admittedly, my lord, they have not paid my bill for maintenance cost, my lord. Whatever I have executed the maintenance work, my lord, they have not paid, my lord. My lord, kindly seek the imping order, my lord. I have 2 points for consideration, my lord. First point is that, my lord, no notice was served, my lord, upon me as to debarment, my lord, by the engineer in chief, my lord, and without giving any notice, my lord. Second is that, my lord, the debarment can't be forever, my lord. And my lord, the engineer in chief
has.
Why
are you passing such orders? Why are the officers doing this?
My lord, in a case, my lord, please, my lord, have already decided.
My yes, lord has decided sitting singly. We can have a different view altogether.
But the issue has already been decided, my lord. Similar order, my lord. Only date is different, my lord. Otherwise, contents are the similar in yes, that imping order, my lord.
Why?
Lord, two agreements were executed with the petitioner, your lordship. Two agreements were executed and the work is incomplete, your lordship. It will be from the impugned annexure itself. It shows 60%.
Only 60% work has been done, your lordship.
No, he might not have executed even 1% of debarment.
Lordship, and
how can you pass order of debarment?
Lordship, two notices were issued to him, that is at annexure A and B of the counter affidavit, and repeatedly he was told to complete it, otherwise this will be the consequence of it. He had the
Where is that consequence?
Annexure A and B, your lordship, to the counter affidavit. Annexure A, it reads, उपर्युक्त विषय के संबंध में कहना है कि प्रधानमंत्री ग्रामीण सड़क योजना अंतर्गत सो एंड सो पथ निर्माण कार्य को अधूरा छोड़ दिया गया है, अतः उक्त पथ में उपलब्ध सरकारी भूमि पर शेष कार्य अविलंब कराना सुनिश्चित कर अन्यथा इकरारनामा के सुसंगत कनिकाओं के अनुसार उचित कार्रवाई करते हुए उच्चाधिकारी को सूचित कर दी जाएगी. This is annexure A, your lordship, and then annexure B, it reads, your lordship, उपर्युक्त विषयक प्रासंगिक पत्र के आलोक में सूचित करना है कि प्रासंगिक एकरारनामा के अनुसार आपको विषयांकित पथ का पंचवर्षीय सतत अनुरक्षण कार्य कराया जाना है, परंतु आपके द्वारा इकरारित पथ का सतत अनुरक्षण कार्य नहीं कराया जा रहा
है. में डालने हेतु अनुशंसा कर विभाग में अग्रेतर कार्रवाई हेतु भेज दी जाएगी.
तो उसके बाद रिकमेंड करके भेज दिया गया है लॉर्डशिप सुपर
रिकमेंड करके भेज दिया गया देन सो कॉल्ड नोटिस ऑट टू हैव बीन गिवन टू हिम
लॉर्डशिप
इट इज सिंपली योर रिकमेंडेशन
लॉर्डशिप इट वाज दिस वाज लॉर्डशिप दिस वाज ट्रीटेड एज अ नोटिस टू हिम कि अन्यथा ये हो जाएगा.
Thank you. follow the procedure.
Lord,
you can blacklist him.
Lord, sir.
But you will have to follow the procedure. Follow it. Issue notice.
Obliged, Lordship. And thereafter, we had called him for the measurement, Your Lordship, also. And so everything was done, and thereafter.
You can do anything, but in accordance with law. Do it in accordance with law.
Obliged, Your Lordship. That will be done.
Why half hearted approach? Divar kar diya jayega, kar diya gaya. Follow the procedure, do it. Do it in a manner that even the courts may not interfere. Issue notice. You can issue notice. You have filed your affidavit?
Yes, Your Lordship. Counter affidavit has been filed, Your Lordship.
So, do you intend to blacklist the petitioner in accordance with the procedure prescribed? We will give you liberty.
Lordship, petitioner ought to have, he has these remedies also, Lordship.
What remedy? Or remedy you have just debarred. Where will he go? Where will he go? Who is the competent authority? Do you have the rules?
He ought to have, Your Lordship.
Your client, Mr. Your client may be in trouble. Once they start proceeding against you in accordance with the rules, then it will be difficult for you.
My Lord, but as far as this order is concerned, my Lord, order of debarment, that is illegal, my Lord. That is illegal, my Lord, and complete in non-compliance of principles of natural justice.
Have you executed the work?
My Lord, I have already executed the work as far as construction work is concerned, my Lord.
Yes.
As far as maintenance work is concerned, my Lord, that is going on, and that also, my Lord, I have completed 2 and 3 years, my Lord. Only, my Lord, I have completed the work, my Lord. Kindly see,
no,
I have
estate. What about maintenance?
Maintenance for the work, my Lord. And for that, my Lord, maintenance cost is also fixed with the department, my Lord, for per annum, my Lord. I have completed for maintenance, my Lord, for 2 years, my Lord, but they have not paid.
All right.
It is admitted fact, my Lord.
All right. File an affidavit. Have you stated?
I have stated, my Lord.
Where?
My Lord, did my read petition itself, my Lord. My Lord, kindly see para 9.
I am reading para 18.
Para 18 with regard to notice, my Lord.
So not you, but the rainy season is responsible for poor condition.
For one year, my Lord. For a recent period, my Lord.
Yes.
Only. But as far as last 2 years, my Lord, I have done. But for a recent period, my Lord, I have stated due to rainy season, my Lord, I could not. But that cannot be the ground of debarment, my Lord. There is a provision of in the agreement itself, my Lord.
What?
They can forfeit my security deposit. They can terminate my agreement. But how can they debar?
Now they can debar. This is the question of the only.
My Lord, without giving any notice, without giving
only
any notice.
Is that they have so far not followed the procedure. Now they will follow the procedure.
But as far as this order is concerned, my Lord, that is bad in law, my Lord. That is bad in law, my Lord, because and they have debarred me forever. In Kulja case, my Lord, there are several cases, my Lord, in which the Honorable Supreme Court, even my Lords have held out that a contractor cannot be debarred or blacklisted forever. period is.
Both of you are sharing illegality. You are committing illegality by not doing executing the work. They are committing illegality by passing order not in accordance with law. So both of you are sharing.
My lord, I will do. I will complete, and so far he has completed the work, perhaps. My instruction is that.
You file an affidavit, then we will consider what to do. That you have executed the entire work. We will see what can be done.
But one order, my lord, I may be permitted to show a similar order.
Yes, they are not required to show the order, I remember. No. We remember other. You are not required to show. We will see, file an affidavit that you have. If we are satisfied that you have done something, then we will see whether to interfere or not.
Then, my lord, in the meantime, operation of the.
In the meantime, are you going to participate any?
There are tenders, my lord.
I have been
floated, my lord.
You are looking at her.
One tender was on 9, my lord. Second is on 29 of this month.
What? Where are those facts?
We are giving you 1 week time. File affidavit. And in the meanwhile, you are also free to initiate action against him in accordance with the procedure prescribed.
Not so.
So both of you are free. You may file affidavits, he may take action.
So in next week, my lord, this case may be.
Next week, all right. As jointly requested on behalf of the parties, list this matter on 1 week. So you do whatever you want to do.
वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबा दीजिए। थैंक यू।